Alright, third time's a charm, let's go.
Yeah, I think this map's better suited for more people.
Charm. Yeah. Except for relaxing in because he's a boss.
Oh wow. Two shots? Shot that guy in the heart apparently.
Oh, there's a debris right here. I didn't even see that.
Yeah, I think we should go that way next time. Just because we didn't have much luck in the other direction. We spent a lot of money on doors. Didn't get much out of it. Ah, tasty.
Yeah, I'm not even spending time to reload. Who needs to reload?
What is reload? How do I... What? My... A key got stuck, that was weird. Oh, you're just going right for it, aren't you?
Oh, there! A handle. I got a handle! Yeah! I need your help here, here's 1,000.
Don't fall down. The power will destroy us all. Tunguska.
Destroy us all! Destroy us all! Destroy us all! Oh, what am I doing?
Like you were teabagging a dirty ground. Are you not opening up this door? Oh, okay. Yay, box!
Success. Oh, power! Yeah!
Also success.
Build the resurrector. As soon as I know what that is, I'll do it. Ooh. Portable source of power. How convenient.
Alright, they're coming down the, have a grenade.
Shit. I don't need one of those.
Well, I got you one anyways. I got a box
hey,
try already.
Here.
Sorry.
I have no box try.
You're no box try.
Little box try.
What do you think
fail.
About that? Alright, well this is a pretty nice place to hole up for now. What you got there? Is that a carpenter?
Yeah.
Tarpinger. I'm burping your general direction.
Yeah. That'll kill the zombies with its stench.
Good shot daiquiri in here. You gonna get this box try?
Yeah, hold on. Killing zombies over here.
See that.
It's an art. It's an art that must carefully be done.
Is there a list of how many zombies are left in this map?
Nope. Ooh, I got the PP90. Yeah, this thing is the jizz. USP.
Do you think we're near the end of the level?
I don't think so.
I'm going to get this anyways, I think. Ah, good. Timed it perfectly.
Yeah.
And enough for another box try, too.
Yeah, I definitely only get two for right now, because I haven't had my second one.
Yeah.
Oh, you lucky son of a gun. Wait, let me kill him. Alright, oh crap, I didn't get enough points.
Yep.
Epic pro grenade toss right there. There you go.
Dunka.
It's Dr. Shane. Get it right.
Holy crap.
My trip to Italy was so awesome. I saw you needed some help.
Nah, I'm good. It's actually a nice place for me to camp.
Oh, I got the M4! Yeah, I love this gun! Oh, even better! Every load up.
Gonna get used to doing those 360 no scopes. You get your second box try, right?
Yeah, I got my second. Never mind. You can try a third one if you want.
I was going to, but we got that max ammo. Might as well save it.
Might be dogs.
I hope
you
it is.
You have to tell me if it's dogs because I can't hear my own game sound when I have these beats on.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Why don't you just change it so your sound outputs through your beats?
Because I'm not plugged into my computer, I'm plugged into my phone.
Oh, yeah.
because Skype slows down my computer so immensely that I thought I'd spread the burden.
Sense, I guess.
Sorry, you were not killing him. You weren't getting the job done.
Yeah, well, the M16 sucks balls. Note to
self. M16 is good.
No, it's terrible in this game. Does no damage. It's a completely useless gun.
I'll take that. Right, thanks, luck. Game! Rah! Rah! Die! Aw, stupid. I'm just gonna start spraying because I got, like, unlimited ammo here.
Might as well. Just please. Alright, it's his dogs now. Here, come back in this corner over here. We'll crouch in the corners.
Aw, crap, it only got one dog.
Should be easy. I don't think any spawn in here.
Yeah. I should be streaming this live on Twitch, but I don't have the right program for that.
That's what I'm using to record, actually. OBS.
The stuff that you use for Twitch, too?
Yeah. It's pretty easy to set up.
Easy is relative to how good you are with computers.
Yes, that's true.
Alright, ready?
Reloaded. Yep.
I'm gonna hit up an on-back try just for craps. Ray gun pulls.
No.
I'll take that.
The UMP
is way better anyway. Yeah. UMP is badass anyway. Except the sight is crap. What the heck? My sight is bollocks. Like, it doesn't focus on the... I like how real these guns, though, look. Like,
yeah,
they would look in another Call of Duty.
Surprise!
Nice. Are you gonna hit up the third box try?
Nah, not yet. You go for it.
Very good pulls.
Ah.
Alright, are we gonna be ready to go here in a minute?
Yeah, sure. You wanna do it now?
I don't think this door is viable.
Oh, what the hell?
I think we gotta go the other way. Like, the way we gotta go outside.
Oh, they're here,
we'll
heads up.
All around. Yeah. I'll cover the window, you cover the front. Speed call so badly. This would be a good place to hole out when we actually get good guns.
Do you want
to
go or are we staying?
Yeah, let's go.
Should I stay or should I go?
Have to fight through some crap getting through here, but. Why are you buying Whisper Barb?
Because I have a feeling you're gonna die.
Well, I'm gonna buy friggin'. What is this?
Did we go left or straight last time? We went straight, it's cheaper. Ah, it was a fucking teleporter. Alright, here we go.
Jug is over here.
Left. Ah!
Get out of the way!
Pushing me. Picked up a light.
Hey, do we want to open up the way to speed cola? I think it's over.
It's way over here. Yeah, it's in here.
Alright, I'll be there, man. Yeah.
2000. Neither. Ah, shit. You're closer. If you get it, you'd only need to kill like one zombie to get in. Oh, actually, that was cheaper than I expected.
Shit. I went down to 0 points.
Yeah, that was weird. Starting to regret not getting that third box try now.
I think there's mule kick somewhere on this map.
Yeah, it was downstairs in one area. I remember passing it last playthrough.
Hang on, look up behind you.
I see.
Oh, you should have saw my maneuver right there. That's so good. Here, you want to come over here with me because you have more points. You can open this door and we can get stamina up.
Alrighty. Dog fire, guys.
We got plenty of stuff.
Is this stamina?
Yeah. We have to be on top, but there we go.
This sucks.
Holy crap, I didn't know this many dogs could spawn at once. Oh, but that stamina is so good though.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yep. Are you ready?
You got the max ammo? Yeah, get it and run. Get it and run over this way. We're going back down to our camping spot. Oh, mule kick's in there, shit. We gotta go this way. Upstairs. Oh, stamina up so good. Holy crap.
Definitely helping out here.
Double tap is to the left if you want to buy that. You can buy more than 4 perks, so.
I'm gonna wait for a bit. Shortcut.
Nice shortcut, you got around that zombie. Alright, you wanna cover the windows, I cover front?
Sure.
You're doing a bad job covering windows, buddy.
Well, you get what you get. This map would be better with 3 people, definitely.
Here, you wanna come over to this hallway with me? We can both try this hallway.
Yeah.
There's a...
Let you get some points.
I don't need points, I just need you to kill him. You got the fucking death machine. Alright, I'm going back up to my double tap.
Alright, I'm gonna go for a random here.
Actually, yeah. Tell me if it moves.
Go again?
Yeah, you can go again.
Got a saw.
Alright, buddy. I got bad news for you. I might not be able to make it back before you get destroyed.
Did just say I got a saw, so it's more about are you in a safe enough place?
Alright, I gotta push outside. I'm close to the outside.
Alright, go for it. Hanging out down here.
Alright. When you get a chance, you should try and push outside. Because I think outside would be a better place right now. Because there's more perks available out here. After you get all, like... And Mule Kick is available out here, too.
I've never had much luck with Mule Kick in these modded games. I always end up losing the weapon I wanted.
Why can't you let me get in the Abrams? Why are there so many destroyed tanks in zombie games? It doesn't make any sense.
It's true. Alright, I'm sprinting outside.
Alright, use your lighter gun. There you go, power source activated.
Oop, can't go that way.
No. Hey, zombie.
Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I'm outside.
Alright, just try and kill as many as possible and don't get stuck. We might have to go back camping as soon as we get some more perks.
I think I got five right now.
There's more than five.
The only one I don't have, I think, is Mule Kick.
No, I have PhD, I don't think...
Oh yeah, I forgot about PhD. And I also don't have Headshot Daiquiri.
It's Deadshot Daiquiri?
Yeah, but I like to call it Headshot Daiquiri to piss people off.
Well, you succeeded, troll.
Ha!
Ah, dude, I have so many zombies out here, though.
Well...
I'm still getting a crap ton of points for killing them. But I have no ammo now, so it's all good.
So you're welcome. Where are the good things?
I don't know, but I have no guns.
So we're missing items, because we're supposed to be building something, right? I picked up a light, do you have anything?
Yeah, I have the generator, we're supposed to like, hook up some generator. Here, can you make some crawlers, please? I think we've got only a few zombies left, and we're gonna need some.
Okay.
There's like three zombies left. I got, just kill that one out there, I have two, you can make a crawler. Unless you made one over there.
No, I didn't. Should I just kill this one?
I'll try here.
I killed mine. Did you get one?
I got a crawler. I have no ammo left to kill a zombie. Oh, there's one behind you! One behind you!
Heard him coming up.
Alright. Let's go get some guns.
So what does the teleporter do?
I think that goes to Pap.
I'm doing it. Because I can tote to Pap
somewhere. Oh, I don't want to teleport you!
Oh, there's more power sources. I just fixed the elevator. Whatever that means.
I'm fixing crap down here.
Alright, I'm taking the elevator. Sucks that we didn't have enough power sources.
Shortcut.
It's a strange elevator sound.
I'm...
Oh, hi.
What? Oh, hey there. Ah! All right, let's go in the elevator. Always
hated freaking sure.
Can you buy the elevator, please?
Well, if you would actually get some points. There's nothing up here. Unless there's another floor to go to. When you can't jump when the elevator's moving.
I can.
No, you couldn't. Better get me some ammo! Yeah, there's nothing here for you.
Oh, yeah, we can teleport back. It's free to teleport back.
Still, you made me waste 250 points.
Sorry, buddy. It's the way life goes sometimes. You gotta help me find the box.
Well, I'd love to, but you teleported back, and so I can't. Now I have to go back in the elevator.
Whoops.
Yeah. All
right. I have 8 perks right now. I feel like a badass, but I have no money or I have no guns, so that could be a problem.
That doesn't do you any good then. All right, so what am I missing? I don't really.
How many perks do you have right now?
5.
There's 3 more perks.
I know.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! As soon as I got fucking Mule Kick, I got the ray gun out of the box.
Is that a bad thing or a good thing?
It's a bad thing because now the ray gun is my 3rd gun, so if I go down, goodbye ray gun.
I killed the crawler.
Ah, you damn crap. Let's go. Let's do this shit. I gotta turn on the power source over here. I think that's the last power source before. I think Pack Punch should be open now.
Did you do it?
Yeah, I opened up. I think the last power source is turned on for Pap.
Oh, I can't teleport anyways for some reason. Where are the other...
Oh, it's just add fuel. Oh, shit. We're supposed to find fuel now.
Right.
That'll help. Oh. Are you okay over there?
Oh,
I just
shit.
Like almost get destroyed by it.
That almost wasn't okay.
But now you are okay. Cause I have the death machine and double points. Dude, Deadshot with this thing is so freaking unstoppable.
I know I passed everything like 3 times, but I have no idea where it was that I saw it.
What, Deadshot?
Yeah, Deadshot and whatever else I'm missing.
Deadshot was at the bottom of the stairs to get to the original box location.
Okay.
And Mule Kick was in the hallway over in that direction. There's like a hallway behind the stairs. Why does it take 2 shots to kill with the ray gun? That doesn't make sense.
Wow, pistol. So wanted that.
Oh crap, round ended.
They're dropping like flies.
I don't want the M16. Oh, don't get that, don't get that. I'll just kill dogs until that goes down so you can get more boxes.
I've got a saw.
Do you want to go out and Mule Kick and buy Mule Kick?
I don't know where it is.
Yeah, I'll show you.
Come okay.
Just watch your ass.
A little hard to do, I'm sitting down. Ah. Did I do that wrong? I hope not.
What the fuck? Get off! How did the splash damage not kill you?
I didn't get anything. Are you supposed to get a pistol?
No, you're not. You don't. Okay. They fixed it on this one.
Okay, good.
Other Mule Kicks are glitchy and they give you like 4 guns,
yeah, no
but
shit.
This one doesn't.
You ready?
I'm ready whenever you are. I'm like out of ammo for everything.
Nah, you got a bunch back. So how do I get a 3rd gun?
You just have to buy a weapon and pick it up and you got
the wall
gun.
Or can I do the random box?
You can do random box, that's how I got the ray gun.
Okay, well, fuck me, right?
Well, fuck it. I bought a Mule Kick and wanted a 3rd gun, I got 10 again. Fuck me, right? Holy shit, that's a lot of zombies.
Alright, bye.
Alright. I think it's almost time to go back to the elevator.
Oh shit, hello. Got those in my entrance. Alright, well.
Let's go back this direction.
Box is over here. Monkeys.
Can you throw one, please?
Throwing it. Just get off me, zombie.
Sorry, Tyler Rowe, I don't have time for your Snapchat. I'm playing zombies. Oh man, I'm getting a crap ton of points for these zombies. Ah, oh, now I get the double points. Insta. Are you gonna want a pap gun soon, like your saw?
Yeah, probably saw first.
Alright, you got plenty of points. Dude, the other map I played, Jug, the one that was in beta,
uh-huh.
The Wonder Waffle didn't work. Like, it wouldn't electrocute zombies. I was so pissed.
It's awful.
Alright, I'm gonna teleport. Wait, right. Why can't I teleport?
Yeah, I couldn't do it either. I wonder if it's like a one-shot deal and then you have to take the elevator from then on or something. Alright, I don't like this gun, but get what you get, I guess.
What'd you get?
Swarm, but I died. I threw a monkey, but it was too late. Yummy. Made a bunch of crawlers. There are all these guns. Perks. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh god, you should have just seen that. That was so pro.
I was watching. Behind you.
Oh shit!
It's getting real dark.
Dude, Dude. Oh my god, you needed this seat. Oh, you bled out already? Yeah. What the fuck?
I told you I went down.
How the hell did you bleed out so fast? You bled out in like 15 seconds. That's so bullcrap.
Eh. This gives more time to drink.
Yeah. Don't worry, dude. I'm toning.
Behind you. You gotta get your game sounds figured out. No, first. I can hear through your point of view, so I can tell when they're behind you through my headphones.
Oh, I can't hear anything through my boots. God, how many zombies are there?
I'm gonna guess that's the last few. Boom.
What the
nothing.
Yeah! Oh crap, did you die with the cart? No, so I can get this crap now.
Oh, fuel. Nice.
Yep. I need that.
Well, YouTube, this is how you find fuel and add it to the thingamajig. Do the stuff. I think you just to the right. Yeah.
Objective completed. Now what do I do?
Unleash the souls. It's probably. Oh, it's those three button things. There's three button things like out and about.
I had those already.
Oh, you did that?
I did that already. But maybe there's a different way to do that.
Okay. There was that weird square thing that you stopped at initially, like near the elevator. That's what we started with.
Oh. Okay. Never mind. I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Go back.
Like a pillar with a hole in it.
Yeah. Hold on. Hopefully my crawlers don't bleed out while I run across the map. I don't think it's big enough for them to bleed out.
Yeah, I think you'll be all right. Pitter patter, pitter patter.
Pitter patter. So I got all my perks
that
now.
Thing. Okay, that's not it.
That was where the power part was.
I gotcha. Okay. Don't fall too far.
I got a PhD flapper, brah.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say that'd be a funny way to end it. Button switches. Maybe the elevator? Got nothing else otherwise. Should pap that anyways.
I know. I'm working on it. I gotta pap at least two guns.
Why not do three? Wait, it was a button. Oh, that's the elevator button. Never mind.
That's what I need. More fucking firepower.
Alright, I got nothing. How do you release the souls?
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm not sure right now.
There's teddy bears kind of hidden around the level. I know where one is.
That's
close to
music.
It. That's the music.
Yeah.
I know where two of them are.
Souls. Relaxing and where are you when I need you?
One does not simply release the souls.
There's gotta be something.
I love drink. Drinky drink drink.
Chicom.
Oh nice.
Stupid staircase. I hate spiral staircases. Or rectangular staircases, whatever.
I got the gist of it.
And is there anything that we haven't opened yet? Or have we opened
I
everything?
I know of. Is there something in that water down there, maybe?
No.
And now you're trapped. Let's do.
There we go. That's not what to do, kids.
Salvation lies above.
That's on, like, every zombies map ever.
No. It's a clue.
No.
Yes! You must go above to salvate.
I've never heard a derpier comment from you before.
Oh, I'm full of derpy comments. You don't even know.
Much derp.
Very derp.
Funny. Wait, that actually works.
What about that transmitter on the right there? It's where by the... Okay, well, that way. Yeah, that thing. Ah. Is it a transmitter or is it just a pole? Yeah, it's just a pole. That did it. Just kidding. Wait, look around this. Maybe... Do you have to move that thing somewhere?
I got it.
Oh. What'd you do, shoot it? Or just...
I just had to hit the F on this thing.
Wow.
Fail.
Hey, pro.
Alright, now what do I do?
We are so good at this. You have to find the skull now. Where is the skull?
Pardon me, YouTube, while I quick look for this skull-themed jerbob.
Yeah.
I'm sorry this is taking so long and there's not a lot of action, but I doubt a lot of people are going to watch this gameplay anyway, because NGT Zombies did a video on it, but...
Yeah, but ours is better.
If you're watching this playthrough, thank you. We appreciate the views.
Well, he does. I really couldn't care less.
And you're the one uploading this crap, too.
Yeah, I know.
Skull.
I think if I ever get serious about this, I'd probably make a new channel.
Why are the zombie cats failing?
Oh, shoot all the things.
I don't think so.
I'm not gonna shoot all the things. Check the right.
Nope.
You sure it's not in the pack punch room?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not in the pack punch room.
Find the skull. There's a skull hiding somewhere.
Yeah. I think it's the size of just like an insta-kill skull.
Okay. Is it in the water?
Nope. That water looks too nice though. Sure put some effort into that water detail. Ah! Can't do the Black Ops thing, you just jump over it.
Yeah. Physics. OP.
But in real life, if I tried to jump over that, it probably would bite me.
There it is. I found it. Free the last soul.
Last soul.
What does that mean? Where's that?
I'm guessing it's somewhere over here.
Press the button again. On that. What's in the house there?
Objective completed. What?
Escape. Run, Babby.
There's a button somewhere for 20. Ah! It's 20k! We got this!
Well, you got this. First, I'm gonna respawn and die immediately.
I'll spawn you near Jug if I can.
Alright.
Oh, there we go. Get this juggernaut, bitch!
I'm sprinting.
Get the Jug.
I'm gonna go straight for the box, too. Give me the frickin' Jug.
Alright, you get it, and I got the ray gun, and we're all good!
Yeah, boxy. Wonder Waffle, please.
Pulse.
I got a Peacekeeper. Not the best, not the worst.
Max ammo, motherfuckers.
Hey, guess what I got?
What? Ah, yeah! Got the Wonder Waffle. Alright, you cover my ass, and I'm gonna shoot the front. That was sweet! Until we get 20k, get the fuck out of here.
Oh, it's called Invisigun. I bet they just didn't load the texture. Idiots. Yeah. Oh, I zapped myself.
No! You electrocuted me! Shit, now I have no Jug. Wait, no, I have PhD Flopper. What the fuck am I worried about?
Yeah. Do Q more.
What does QQ even mean?
I believe it originated in the Warcraft series, and I think it was a way to quit the game. And people would QQ whenever they were bitching about stuff. But now I just think of it as crying. Keep zapping them. This is gonna
hurt.
I love
this gun. Oh, jeez.
Damn. Ouch.
I need to buy a gun.
Oh, too
late.
Oh,
no, I have max ammo. Nice. I think I actually have a piece of it. Alright, cover my ass more.
What if I don't want to?
Please. Pretty please.
I'm gonna get, speed cola.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, crap! Why can't I stop that? I think you have to survive. Oh, no. This isn't good. I don't think you immediately win when you call for help. I think I remember watching Relaxing End's video on it, and you have to survive like 10 waves or something after you call for help.
That's pretty crappy.
Thanks,
that
buddy.
Was lucky.
Help.
What? Where did my bullet go? Can't tell because his gun's invisible. Stupid. Easy map maker not putting textures.
I see you're holding it, dude.
Yeah, well, it's not on my screen. And it's called Invisigun. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Ah, that's so helpful! Gimme! Get in my belly! Max ammo.
Good lord, this gun sucks. Heads up behind you.
Thank you. What did you get, the G18?
Woo!
Ah, oh, yeah, you're getting all the good guns now. As soon as you get some points, we'll go and get you some perks. Wait, don't kill a guy, don't kill a guy!
Too late.
Ah! Motherfucker! Oh yep. My god!
There you go.
No!
It's
10
dogs.
More rounds for pickup? Oh my god, shit. Hopefully it counted this wave 20 when I got it. Shit.
Here. Yeah. See me in there. Double kill.
Alright, now we just survive like awesome sauces. What did you buy? Did you buy stamina up?
Yep.
Nice. Alright, we're gonna need to get you some perks so you can survive.
Well,
we can survive!
I've got all the ones that I need to survive, I think.
What do you have?
Speed reload, jug, and stamina.
We might want to get you some PhD flopper for that ray gun you have there.
It's true.
Alright, here, follow me when you get that max ammo. Reload, alright, follow me. You lose meal kick? Yeah, but you all need it.
Honey badger.
Oh, wait, no, it's over here, it's over here. Buy
bringing
that.
Me the wrong way.
Oh,
how
wait, we don't have enough
you.
Points! Shit, we don't have enough points!
We or...
You don't have enough points.
Together, we had enough.
Yeah, together we had enough, but...
Right, oh.
Let's go to our other spot. You cover the other side, and I'll get this side. I'll get the front.
Okay. I think this side's a little harder than you tend to give it credit for.
You want me to go over there then? You can go over the front?
No, it's fine. I'm just saying, like, it's not just like I'm just watching one window.
I know that you have to run circles over there, but I'm covering a lot of zombies too. Did you trade out the Wonder Waffle or?
No, I still got it.
Okay. That's good. Alright, we need to get you a PhD flopper as soon as possible.
Surprise, surprise, I've got enough. Just gonna go ahead and use this.
It's gonna be a round 30 playthrough.
That's what makes it interesting.
Trying to survive 10 waves? God dang. Well, at least we know that we're gonna win when we hit 30.
Yeah, at the same time, it's probably worth just, like, immediately grabbing all power-ups just to finish it faster.
Yeah. That's why I'm grabbing all power-ups. I grabbed all power-ups before. Alright, that's one of the last zombies, I think. Come on, gotta get over to PhD. I got a zombie over here.
I got one, too.
I'll kill this one,
loud noise, wait, that was
what,
it.
Five, Wait, no, you're not on me. Good. Alright, just buy a PhD and then we'll be okay. We'd be okay
when you wanna pap anything else?
I'm gonna see if I can get a different gun. Can you take the zombie?
Where is it?
Oh no, you got it. There's a crawler. Somebody got a crawler!
That was probably me.
I got an AK. Alright, I'm gonna use this AK. I'm gonna go pap this AK quick. I just said that like three times fast.
I heard that. I'm gonna pap this AK real quick.
Yeah. Cause I'm a boss.
Shh, I'm hiding from the zombies.
Hiding tactics. I remember that series.
So cute. A little zombie. I think I'll call him Edgar.
Edgar. Why Edgar?
Because he's got spikes sticking out of his chest.
Oh. So he's like an Alan Poe.
No, I don't think he looks like Edgar Allan Poe.
Yeah! Half upgrade! Oh, the Reznov's Revenge. Oh, this thing is legit. Need a kit.
Reznov, like Trent Reznov, the famous composer. JK Long.
You can't be serious right now. You can't honestly be serious right now. Oh god, I love Apex. Apex is so awesome. Alright, let's do this crap. And then you'll need to buy a mule kick so we can get you a point building gun and then you can get all the perks.
Yeah, but I have ray gun and invisigun, so I'm okay.
Yeah, but if you have a point building gun, then you'll be good because then you can get points for when you wanna
bomb.
If you go down. Well, you have PhD flopper, so you'll be okay.
Shaky box.
Oh, that'll be helpful going into the next round.
Nice. The box is right here.
It just starts blinking.
No, it's not. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Don't get it yet. Don't get it yet. Wait for it.
Alright, zombies are spawning.
Aww. How many more rounds do we have?
We gotta make it till 30.
Yeah, well, that's easy to remember. This'll help. If I get to it.
Yeah!
Kaboo! Do you know that they're dropping like flies?
They're dropping like flies!
I dropped my fries!
I dropped my McDonald's french fries.
Whoa, hey, that's copyright material. Can't say that in a YouTube video.
Yeah, cause the super noob! Oh wait! Wait, we're not playing music, so we won't get struck down by copyright.
Oh shit! Oh shit, that sucked.
Don't die, don't die, don't die!
I'm amazing, don't worry.
Alright, I'll watch it on a playthrough and see what you went
through. My screen was just red, I had been hit by like 16 zombies all at the same time, and I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna shoot on my feet. Ah, I'm doing it again. Dap it.
Yep.
Bad zombies. No. No.
Didn't you get monkey bombs at one point?
Yeah, I died.
Why did you electrocute me?
Why not?
Who electrocuted me? Oh, shit. Get off. Get off me!
Zap, 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 zap.
This gun is so amazing! Such amaze. Very power.
The Trent Reznor gun?
Many a res. No. A Trent. Alright! Zombies! You need to drop max ammo so I can be happy.
Yes, please.
My Reznov will be. My Trent Reznov gun will be full.
Oh, hey, speak of the devil. Are you reloaded?
Hey! Trent Reznov gun, you're happy now! I really liked how they put a lot of ammo in these assault rifles. because when the sword rivals have a crap ton of ammo, it makes them more reliable to use instead of that one's use.
Yeah. That ton run out of ammo.
Because mobility in zombies is like everything now, because you can't camp in this game.
You can't camp in
except this game. Except for when you have the death machine, then you could probably camp for a while.
You could probably camp for a while.
I know, I can, I have the death machine. That'll help. Move the rounds faster! Just like my death machine is firing at like 90-some rounds per minute.
Just keep shooting, just keep shooting.
Just keep shooting. Just keep shooting. Until I run out of time. There you go.
I shot that guy in the dick.
Yeah. Does dick fall off?
Yes.
You should take time out of your game to search for the zombie dick on the ground.
Ah, I'm getting swiped.
Actually, you know, the sad thing is that when zombies come back to life, their body is probably so decayed that they don't even have their dick anymore. So
that's
we're
true.
killing genderless zombies.
Like a victimless crime.
Yeah. Oh man, that was so badass.
It's gonna keep waffling.
Yeah.
Have you seen my waffling points?
Yeah, you're at 11k or 12k, I'm at 20.
I kinda wanna pap stuff. I'm gonna get mule kick. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, we're going. Alright, I'll bring out my ray gun.
You don't have
right,
to come with
use the... No, I'm coming with you.
I want
you
this.
Wait, don't... Is this dog round? Oh yeah, let's go, let's go. Let's go, dog round.
Holy shit. Surprise.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Bad dog.
Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Where'd the... Go. Just feel free to fall all the way to the back bottom.
I don't trust it.
You don't trust Flopper?
Nope.
No. Alright, let's go. You in?
Yep. Whee! I jumped.
What are you gonna pap? Because you only have enough for one.
My gay gun.
Okay. It's a pretty good pap gun.
Invisigun's still a one hit kill, so. Oh, you start the music?
Yeah.
It's Evanescence.
Oh, I can hear it through my headset if I take one ear off. So I'm just gonna have you in one ear and the music in the
see,
other.
The funny thing is this is definitely gonna trigger the copyright.
Yeah.
Just realized.
Well, this was originally zombie music for this game, though.
No,
so actually, Erica.
Hey, what's this? Oh, I was looking the wrong thing.
Hey, you want to camp at the end of the hallway for?
I mean, it's just dogs. So.
Call me in for next round too.
Oh yeah, sure.
Where the crap are these dogs? Cause we have enough guns, so we can try to hold this hallway off.
We only have myself.
Don't worry, PhD Flopper is amazing. Actually, I think this is Evanescence.
That's it.
I thought this was the other zombie girl. What's her face? I can't remember her name right now.
Ready when you are.
Let's do it. I'm gonna buy a box shot, see if I get some monkeys.
Oh, I need the, yeah. I need the third weapon. Sweet.
Yeah! Let's do this crap, come on, give me a third gun, let's go. Nice! What was this? Oh, I'm too sick. Alright, you cover this window. I'll tell you when we need to fall back.
Death machine. Behind you. That was fun.
What?
Just yeah, like 40 zombies appear to this window.
Oh no! No, 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 yeah! Yeah, buddy. Are you still there? I can't hear you.
Yeah, sorry, I just wasn't saying anything. I'm all focused now. Got the music going.
Kills. And we'll get copyrighted before if they decide to watch our video too. Wait, don't they have bots for that?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, this might be picked up. As long as we keep talking over it, it'll probably be okay. But it's obvious.
Well, I mean, we gotta keep talking, and you can't be like, oh, I'm just gonna stop talking in focus mode right now. You just gotta be like, YOLO McSwaggin' our way through the B-23R. Oh! Give me this gun. Give me this gun. Yeah!
The swag machine!
Oh, I found my
Kill
point.
It's the swag machine. Oh, yeah, sounds good.
That's pretty hilarious.
Come on, man. I'm holding off a doorway and...
I'm having enough trouble just at this window. Like, seriously. Alright, I'm going for a box.
Oh, yeah, because you got that unpack punch one, too.
Oh, TPSH. GG.
GG life.
I got enough to pap Zucky everything, life. Too. I'm actually gonna go ahead and do that, I think. You wanna fall back while I pap?
Let's do it. Hang on, we're gonna get our asses wiped by these zombies when they come through that window on the other side, so I'll give you some cover.
Alright, well, I got my invisi gun still. I'll probably pap that first, actually.
Pap that first.
Yep.
They're all gonna come through this window, I think.
Invisimare. And the Reaper. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, let's do this crap.
I got my Invisimare ready.
I got a monkey bomb ready. Calm down.
Go. I'll just throw it right next to me, why don't you?
Where'd they all go? Don't worry, they'll be coming in a second. I think they glitch out a little bit when we use the elevator. I
see that. They probably all just ran in a different direction than where we were.
Yeah.
Alright,
yep,
there
they come. Oh, you want to get that? I'll give you some fire. Actually, I'll push. Yeah, buddy.
Alright, what am I missing?
You got three papped guns, right? Yeah, you got three papped guns. You need monkeys, though.
I need monkeys. I just got Deadshot. I'm missing a power up.
What do you have right now? Just give me a rundown.
Health, ammo, speed, flopper, mule kick, double tap, headshot. Oh, quick revive. That's
quick revive. Don't need that.
Behind us. Behind us. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Don't worry, we got that cap gun swag. Holy shit. Yep, time to bring out the regular swag. Let's move them out. See if you can get that window repaired quick. I can cover the front more. Get off me. Look out, you're gonna get... Start spraying with your ray gun. You're right, that window does have a lot of movement.
Yeah, it doesn't hit around. Throw a monkey just to get him off our backs for a minute. I gotcha.
Oh, there's a death machine there, I need that. Alright, let me kill some zombies. I'll patch the window. I can retake control of the front. Don't waste so much ammo. We still need to make it to 30.
More.
There we go.
I'm gonna go for quick revive? Yeah.
No, don't go for it.
This are you sure?
Well, I should be doing that for monkeys. Oh, it's dogs. Well, that makes it easy. Get my Invisimare out. Wait, thing.
I'm not sure if I was able. We might have to make it to 31. I'm not sure. Like, I was doing it as it hit 20, but I'm not sure if it counted it as 20 or 21 because it was switching rounds.
We got a teddy bear here.
That's fine. Wait, this is our third game on this map, right? So that means, yeah, that is third time in charm.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because I had that epic round 18 where, like, I almost died twice while you were down.
Well, and I've had the best series of box tries in the history of box tries, so.
Box tries, yeah. That helped a little bit.
Alright,
max it. Well, ready?
Yep. Apparently I wasn't, but it was close enough.
Are we getting out of here live on 30, or we gotta make it 31 game?
Probably have to make it to somewhere, even if we do finish it on this.
Yes!
Oh, sweet!
Woo! We stand, baby!
Well done.
Yeah, buddy!
Only one down. Not bad. Not bad at all.